Got mixed personality. I really do though, Melvin and shit. He been inside of me. Like, he been in, like, mentally, like, inside of me, but I ain't have a name for him, like, when I was in the streets.
YNW Melly was on the verge of getting the stardom that many can only dream of. His songs were getting famous, and a record deal was the next milestone he was about to achieve. But then he couldn't hide his gang side any longer, and his run-ins with the law took over his flourishing career. In 2019, Melly's fans got the shocking news of the rapper getting arrested for allegedly killing his two best friends. This put a quick halt on his career, and could potentially be ending it altogether. With so many amazing accomplishments, a quick end to Melly's career would be very disappointing. In today's video, we're going to look deeper into the life and career and overall evolution of rap star YNW Melly. Before we get started, make sure to leave a like and comment on this video if you also believe Melly had some serious potential to become the next big thing. Also, if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 12, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! A rough childhood. Jamel Demons, aka YNW Melly, was born on the 1st of May in 1999. Melly's mother, Jamie Demons King, was only 14 years old when she had him. He grew up facing a lot of hardships due to their terrible financial condition. Jamie was the only earner, and she struggled to even pay for the basic necessities. They even kept moving to poor areas, and finally stayed for a much longer time in Gifford. Jamel was never told who his father was, as he was an absent figure in his life. After Melly got some fame, a rapper called Dontaire the Gift Taylor claimed that he was his biological father. There was no statement given by the young rapper to confirm or deny this claim. Troublesome teenager. Children from neglected towns like Gifford faced the cruelest hardships. Melly suffered from the same fate. He was equally helpless, like many before him, and made the same decision of joining a gang to get some respect and money. He started creating trouble in school as well, and even got arrested for shooting at a group of students standing in front of Vero Beach High School. He was arrested on the following charges: discharging a firearm in public, 2 counts of aggravated assault and battery. He got lucky because no one got hurt, and ended up only serving a few months in jail. Even before his career took off, he was always going in and out of jail for crimes like drug peddling, having firearms, and assault. The rise in Melly's music career. Since his childhood, Melly's mother knew that her son was into music. He started releasing his tracks on SoundCloud when he was 15 years old. In 2016, Jamel Demons officially became YNW Melly. He found the rap group called YNW, which he later described as Young N World. He told in his Billboard interview that he was the driving force behind the formation of this group. He hustled to make the music and got some cash rolling. The group also had 3 other members besides Melly: Anthony, YNW Sack Chaser Williams, Christopher YNW Juvie Thomas Jr., and Cortland YNW Bortland Henry. His music had always been controversial, and on his 18th birthday, he announced that due to his lyrics, he was being jailed. "I apologize to all my fans. I'll be locked up in the Level 6 program for 6 months. I was sentenced on my 18th birthday, on May 1st, 2017, due to the negative music. Just know I did it for y'all, and I'll be back shortly." His songs started blowing up when he was incarcerated. 2018 was the year when he released some of his biggest hits, like Medium Fries and For Real. The same year, his mixtape also got featured on the Billboard 200 list. When he got arrested in 2019, his song Murder on My Mind got huge, because it was in the news that prosecutors have tried to use the lyrics of this song as evidence. They insisted that this song was more of a confession than just a fictional piece of work. It's crazy how the song Murder on My Mind put him on the map, but it also became incriminating evidence against him. This isn't the first time rappers' lyrics have been used against them in court. Earlier, Kodak Black and 6ix9ine have also faced this. Even in the past, the lyrics proof didn't do any serious damage to the rapper's case, but one can never be too sure. 2 ongoing murder trials. In 2019, Melly was seeing a steady rise in his career, but soon fame and success became the last thing on his mind. Miramar police arrested both Melly and his groupmate Henry on the 14th of February 2019 for killing the other 2 boys in their group, Christopher Thomas Jr. and Anthony Williams. After the investigation done by forensics, it was confirmed that Melly had a hand in the murder of his friends. The rappers made it look like a drive-by shooting. The families of the victims are saying it's a clear murder case, and they should get the punishment accordingly. The police even confirmed it by getting their hands on an audio clip, where Melly openly talked about having no regrets for what he's done. Melly's been to jail quite a number of times before this, and he's always taken a certain pride after getting out of it. Earlier, the charges were petty, and he would come out after serving a limited amount of time in the cell. But this time, the charge won't be easy to get rid of. The victims' families are pushing for nothing short of a death penalty if he's found guilty. Even after getting arrested for such a serious crime, his social media doesn't reflect any signs of worrying. In his every post, he hints that he'll be coming home soon. Before he went to jail, he told his fans on Instagram that he's turning himself in, and no one needs to worry. No, I did not get locked up in Washington, but I am turning myself in today. A couple of months ago, I lost my two brothers by violence, and now the system wants to find justice. Unfortunately, a lot of rumors and lies are being said, but no worries, God is with me and my brother YNW Bortland, and we want y'all to remember it's a YNW family. I love you. In a bizarre turn of events, another murder was pinned on Melly at the same time. He was already in jail for the murder of his two best friends, and his condition was getting bleaker with each passing day, when his name came up in an old murder trial. In 2017, Indian River County Sheriff's Deputy Gary Chambliss was murdered, and police were taking Melly's name as a prime suspect for it. The police said they have valid reasons to believe Jamel and his friend Bortland were a part of the group that killed the cop. They found the motive of the murder to be solely for financial gains. Progress of his case. Since Melly's been arrested, his fans are going hard after his manager, who they believe to have snitched on him. On a podcast, his manager Francois discussed that he's been mistreated by both the fans and the police. The fans are accusing him of leaking information and getting Melly arrested, while the police have their suspicion that he's not giving them enough information. He emphasized that Melly turned himself in without any pressure, and as his manager, he was only aware of his life as an artist, nothing beyond it. The prosecutors are saying that Melly got greedy after the success of his songs and wanted to have a much larger share of the revenue. Whereas Melly's lawyers are trying to convince the judge that their client wasn't even present at the scene where the murder happened. COVID positive in jail. In April 2020, Melly told his fans that he got COVID, and his lawyers tried to get him out of the jail by saying that he isn't getting the right medical attention in there. They even tried to prove that he has asthma and is a high-risk patient. They tried their best to get him to shift to a nearby hospital, but their plea was refused. Eventually, he did recover inside the cell and is now awaiting his trial. Melly is still saying that he's ready to make more music when he gets out, but the situation isn't looking good for him. The detectives on the case have also explicitly stated that Melly was the one who shot the guys, which is why his friend Henry is out on bail while he's in jail. He can't even get bail and can only wait to hear the final decision. Only time will tell if Melly could ever see his name on the charts again or not. What do you think? Is YNW Melly guilty or is he being framed? Let us know what you think in the comment section below and tell us what should our next video be about. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Also, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll never miss any update.